dogs that come in for training or in general, and they don't have any impulse control with toys. So you put a toy down and they grab at it, and you run around and they're trying to grab it out of your hands and they won't let go of it. So we play a game that's called It's Your Choice, which we've showed you that before with foods. We also do it with toys. So he should not grab this unless he's told to get it, which he's trying to learn. And he, this is Tig, he's very funny. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna bring it down. If he goes for it, I'm just gonna take the toy away. So eventually I'll say, get it. Yay, good boy, and then he can have the toy. So then I would, okay, drop, yes, good boy. So again, I bring it down. If he goes for it without me, I would take it away. He's being very good. Get it, yes, good boy, good boy. Okay, drop. Thank you, yes. Ready, set, get it, yay, good boy. So again, because I should drop. Drop. Tig obviously doesn't want to drop the toy either.
No.
Drop. Yes, thank you. Good boy. So again, so we want to make sure that when I'm working my dog, I'm running, I'm doing agility, that I can easily use a toy as a reward and I don't have to worry about them just grabbing out of my hand or hurting me. So again, fun game to play at home with your valuable toys. Again, all you do is if they go for it, just take it away. Wait for them to reset on the ground, slowly bring it down. Get it. Yay. Now you can have it. So sounds good. Hopefully this gives you something fun to work on, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.